Hi, Donna Nichols here. I wanted to read to you today a couple of scriptures about joy. And the first one comes from Psalm 16, verse 11. It says, "You fill me with joy in your presence." And the second one comes from John 15, verse 11. "I have told you this so that my joy may be in you, and that your joy may be complete." For some reason, I've been thinking a lot lately about the difference between joy and happiness, because they really are two different things. And whereas happiness is a state of mind, kind of a momentary high, joy is a mindset. Happiness is something that comes and goes, whereas joy can be constant in our lives. Happiness is dependent upon what's happening around us, whereas joy is independent of all those kinds of things. And happiness is conditional, whereas joy is, actually unconditional. Well, joy is like a filter that we view life through. And it doesn't mean that everything's always going to be great. It doesn't mean that we're in denial or that we're sticking our head in the sand. But what it does mean is that we're choosing to rise above our circumstances and adopt an eternal mindset. And that mindset of joy comes from abiding in God at all times, from having Jesus living in your heart, and from knowing that, God is in control of our lives, regardless of what might be going on at the moment. And one of the kind of byproducts of living a joyful life that comes is that joy is really contagious. If you're living a life filled with joy, other people can see it, and so they're drawn to you, and therefore they're drawn to God. So I just wanted to lift this up today, that you might want to think about the difference between joy and happiness, and know that our decision can be to live in this eternal state of joy by simply abiding always in the presence of God. Stay safe. See you soon.